Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter, it's great to be on board.
So it's away we go then. Spat it wide, well played, he saw that coming. Now the cross. Goes for goal! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Direct. Dumps it into the area.
Right place, right time. It was just as well the defender was on hand to mop it up.
For a throw-in. Tries a through ball. Here's the delivery. The worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Passes it through. Firmly met. Looks to thread it through. Well positioned to make that interception.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Cottage. To slip it through. Pumps it upfield. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Lacazette, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Kirikesh. Looks to dink one in. Keepers to claim. Who's going to make this theirs? That's a top! Oh, nearly. little by way of goal mouth action yet. That's surely a foul, free kick. And that's going to be a booking.
Frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
That gets things going for the second half. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Oh, good interception. Kurtic tries to get it forward quickly. That's beautifully weighted. Gets it out. Intervene and dispel the growing danger. Now the pass. It's a loose ball. Spoon forward. Aim forward. Battles to win it back. Looking to force his way through. Has a hit! It's cut loose.
Save from me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
With the keeper. ball. Lacazette gets into a dangerous position. Looks to slip it through. Lacazette. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Promising cross. Tries a through ball. Aimed long and direct. Now the pass. How about it? Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Short. Who's going to make this theirs? And there goes the final whistle. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge and it has finished goalless. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Listen, I think they certainly met their match here. There was a lovely ebb and flow to the encounter, but very little to choose between the teams. And so we've ended up with an entertaining share of the spoils.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.